very few animals left to hunt, and the ones that are, like, they're endangered, you can't kill them. So life there is very, very hard. And they go, "You want to hunt with us?" And I'm like, "Dude, look at my body. Do I look like..." And there was like a Catholic priest that set up a mission in that area, and I met him. He's been trying to convert the Hadza to Catholicism for 20 years, and he's like, they use the Bible pages to smoke weed.